You know, I didn't even think about it until I walked out and I saw everyone kind of pouring in. I'm like, wow, I mean, I didn't realize everyone knew that we had a scrimmage today. And it's a beautiful Sunday afternoon, and you can watch the Hens play. So, yeah, it was nice. It was nice to see some fans there. Nice to get the kids in the stadium, you know. I mean, it's been a really hot, intense training camp so far. And this is kind of it's like a reward to get in the stadium and get a chance to play in the stadium.
Well, we've just been going hard all summer, just grinding. Every day we're trying to go 1-0. So today was just a dress rehearsal. We came out here, we did what we wanted to do. You know, defense been strong all this camp. You know, offense had to pick it up, and I feel like we did that today.
I thought we brought some good intensity. We got a lot to work on. We got to go back and look at the film, but came out here and really competed and got after it a little bit. And I think people were feeding off of each other's emotion, and that was good to see.
Well, the first thing we wanted to do is see the kids come out and play with a lot of enthusiasm. I mean, this is hallowed ground here at Delaware Stadium. In 120 years of Delaware football, all the great tradition we have, and we make a big deal about when you come in the stadium, it's for real. I think the kids showed that. I mean, I love the intensity. I thought the kids flew around. Both surprised the offense, got the better of the defense at times. Defense really came on there at the end. But, you know, we did play without Paul Werlo, and I think that also shows how important Paul Werlo is to this defense. You know, it really was about intensity and passion and playing hard, and I saw a lot of that out there today.
Last year, I had redshirted, so I never got a chance to actually get on the field, but I was a part of the atmosphere. I was at all the home games, and I seen the crowd, great 22,000. It's just a great atmosphere, a great football tradition at the University of Delaware. I'm just glad to be a part of it.
You know, Julian has not had as good a camp as I think he would have liked. You know, obviously, you know, we have AP, we have David Hayes. Jalen has come in, and Jalen Randolph has played really well for a freshman, really, really well. And so Julian really hasn't had, you know, those kind of plays that he needs to kind of, you know, move up in the depth chart. And he got those opportunities today, and he was impressive. He really was. And so it's nice to see that, you know, I think we have some depth at that running back spot. Leon came over, and Walter Davis came back over to give us some more depth. But that's one position I feel that, you know, we should be fine with in terms of our depth.
Well, we just had a lot of guys going down, you know. I'm not the first or the second option, but, you know, when guys go down, you got to be ready to step in and just got to be prepared. I was just prepared to step in. I just feel like I just did my job. My coaches are getting me better every day. I know I had to step up today and show what I could do. I just ran behind the line. The O-line did a tremendous job. I just run behind them, and it was easy.
I think we're going to be really deep at the defensive line. We're going to have a lot of good guys coming in. Hollerman looks great. He's a freshman. Poku's looking good as a transfer. And Zach Kerr is really getting a good rush on the inside. So we got a lot of good guys that we can rotate in and just get on the field and tire out offensive lines.
A little concerned, David Tinsley, you know, came out with a little bit of an elbow, and he had surgery on that elbow last year. Boy, he's really been outstanding as a redshirt freshman. You know, Kerr is a beast. I mean, he's really tough to block. You know, Zach, he's 330 pounds and tremendously athletic. He's a handful. You know, Ethan Clark comes back. It's great to have him back. He's just such a steady player. Walshlager, wow. I mean, he should be one of the best players in the country. And, you know, we limited his reps today. He has a little bit of an ankle he's working through, so it just was a matter of him getting 15 snaps. So, yeah, there are some guys up there, and I really like the freshmen. We brought three freshmen in, and we think there's a chance two of them might play for us this year. So, yeah, it's a good young group. I think overall we feel really, really good just after a week of practice of looking at this freshman class and saying, wow, I don't know if there's a miss on this freshman class. I mean, these kids are really coming in and competing at a high level pretty early. And so that's exciting for the future.